Is it on? Did I get it? Is it on?
My name is Jordan Miles Minter, and this is yet another Mystery or Misery unboxing. Amazon's the name of the game. These are returned for whatever reason. Sometimes it's misguided freight. Sometimes it's, I didn't order this, or sometimes I'm a deadbeat and I'm going to send it back and try to rip off the largest company in the world. I don't care. This is the result. This one cost me $80. I think the word is out. I've never paid $80 for these before. Safety first, by the way, Kevlar gloves, as we do. $80 plus freight. Let's call it $100 after shipping. Guys, it's no joke. But honestly, can you say, Nick, that we've had one that has lost money?
Never a disappointment.
We just completely jinxed ourselves. This is gonna be a bunch of mothballs and moths with balls. Okay, right away, I see nothing impressive. Still boxed up goodies. So, off with the gloves. We're gonna jump into it. Well, it's a picture of bread. I wanna say it's a smart toaster, a die-cast smart toaster. I mean, what's so smart about a toaster?
Where is it broken?
It does sound a little beat up. We'll get to that. Oh yeah, there's not a lot in this. I think we did successfully jinx ourselves. This is some sort of glass cube / container thing. Put your weed in there.
Things?
Plexiglass, looks like. It's not broken. I mean, a lot of the stuff I keep, a lot of stuff. Guys, like always, if you see something you like, message me. I'm not here to make a ton of money. I'm here to move the product and make the funny videos. And this is some sort of mat that you do things with. Doctor? Nick is here to decipher some things. I don't know what it looks like. You put it on the ground?
Tis looks like an over-the-door shoe hanger.
What do I know? Speaking of shoe hangers, wool. I'm going to say there's nothing. Just a warning. Don't stick your head in it. Ready to ship? Okay.
Ready to sheep.
Oh! I see what you did there. Now this has a logo I am familiar with. See that? Is that Puma or is that Slazenger?
That's Puma.
Is it Puma? I don't know what we're looking at here. Some sort of carrying case.
A lunch bag?
Like a little lunch bag there. It's got the little hide a compartment for your weed. And then your little drinky poo.
Well, you can put your weed in there too.
A little carrying cup, not bad. All right, now if anything's gonna be broken, it's gonna be, it's a painting. It says it's, okay, let's get to it. We might have a hidden gem. I'm gonna say no. We completely jinxed this. I got a pile of wool and a lunch bag.
But lots of stuff to put your weed in.
That's right. There's a few more things in here. Oh, the weight of the bag was only, or the box was 23 pounds. Fairly light. Oh, I need an adult. Okay. Little Venice action. Little Venice is sinking action. A little bit of, I mean, it's nice. I don't know what that would cost. We'll look that up. We'll try to get a price. There is a barcode on that. Look at more absolute garbage. What are you gonna do? Is this like fake like fencing? You're gonna wrap? This is rough. We did it. I think we did jinx it. There's two things in here. I don't know what I want to show you first. One is fairly simple. This one, okay. This looks like three of something. Burlap sacks? Burlap sacks! I don't know. Yeah. Little purse / whatever you want to call that.
If you're,
what's that?
You can put your weed.
You can put your weed. It writes like this. Oh, it folds up more. Okay, is this like a laundry?
Possible.
Like a little laundry hamper? There's three of them, three different colors. Okay, now we're like, that kind of looks designer. Kind of, let's not. And guess what? Not to be outdone with all this terrible, stupid fabric. Some terrible, stupid fabric, guys. Looks like just a big ass sheet.
And that box was.
Did we actually?
That box was sheet.
Remember when I was like, we've never lost? I hope to be wrong. Listen, actually, I know I'm wrong because I'm going to add these things up. It's going to total more than $100, but it's going to be one of those head scratching, like, who is buying, like, the big thing of wool? It's probably a chamois or something that attaches to something that I don't have or can't use. The Puma thing was kind of cool. The painting thing was kind of cool. The Venice is sinking. What else did we get there?
Smart toaster.
The smart toaster, I want to say, is going to save the day. We're going to, you know what? Can we just, I never do this. I never do a live real time. I'm so disappointed because this is so dumb, right? Breville. All right. Breville. Oh, it's a big, big name. There's a lot of smart tools. Smart toaster. Okay. Can we get a drum roll? $187.
If it works.
Why do you do that? Why do you jinx me so?
I'm the truth.
I mean, stay tuned. I'll let you know in the comments. But hey, that's all it takes sometimes, guys.
There's toast crumbs in it.
One. Is it, wait, can we keep this going? Has this been used and then returned? Nick just said there's toast crumbs.
Look, look, right in the tape, right there, right where I got them.
This is the best.
Such a crummy box. It's not even the same toaster.
This person packed up. Where's the picture of the. See this picture here? It's got all the smart technology. It's got all the buttons on it. This thing is like.
And the toaster says Cuisinart.
Again, shiesty scumbags, right? They buy the new thing. They're like, hey, Edna, go get our other one. What don't work? Let's put it in or get the money back. And Edna's like, I don't know, George. That seems kind of dirty. Yeah, Edna, I'm dirty. Does anyone want a free toaster? Crumbs included. Anyways, this has been, oh my God, this has been an actual misery. I always say mystery or misery production. Our first misery. Wah, wah. I still have faith in the painting and the Puma stuff. Maybe. This was awesome. Hey, dirtbags! Anyways, this has been a Parker Minter Rice production. Thanks a lot for everything. Stay tuned for the next time. Hopefully there's a winner.